All right, we're here at Gold Coast Skydivers today. What's your name?
Todd Rainwater.
Todd, what are we about to do today?
We're going to go up about 14,000 feet, and then we're going to jump out.
You seem really calm.
I've been looking for this, looking forward to it for a long time. My brother and I just were talking about it, and so it is what it is. We're here. We're going to do it. We want to do it. We're stoked. We're ready.
That's awesome. What do you think it's going to be like?
That I don't.
And that's what makes you a little bit nervous?
Yeah, I mean, first time, you know, your stomach's gonna feel like it's missing or whatever, but, you know, I promise my wife Anita and my son David that this is the last crazy thing that I'm gonna do until NASA starts offering some space flights. And then I'll do that. But,
they here with you today?
They are.
They're right on.
Over there. One of them's with the sunglasses on. My son David. The other one, you can't see her. She's over there. But initially, she was all against it, but she realized that she couldn't stop me. So we're here. We're ready to do it. I didn't think the family was going to come, but we're here. And, just ready.
Right on. Our ride's about 10 minutes away. We'll go get on it and have the time of your life.
Let's go do it.
perfect.
What do you think of that, Todd?
Oh, man. Stand up, man. Stand up.
That was freaking awesome.
Woo!
If you're thinking about doing it, do it.
Nothing like it, man.
That was great.
Congratulations.
Goodness gracious.
Welcome to the sky. Anything you want to tell those people at home? Now that you've done it?
It's a great experience.
All right.
Glad I did. Might be a number two in my secret.
Well, you killed it, man. Welcome to skydiving. Thanks for coming to Gold Coast Skydivers.
Appreciate it.
Woo! I'm boosting you up so you can walk, man.